Two BJP MLAs have been who were denied tickets have resigned from the party in Assam. The Hojai MLA Sheila Ditya Dev and the Silchar MLA Dilip Paul have resigned from the BJP. Let's go right across to Ratnadeep, who has all the details. Ratnadeep, what more can you tell us?
That's right. That's what we have picked up from the BJP sources, is that both these leaders of the BJP, remember, they are both BJP old timers. They have been part of the BJP when BJP was not at all a force to reckon with in Assam or rest of Northeast. So these two leaders who had won the last time assembly elections have resigned because they have been denied tickets. Now, both of them, remember, are from the Bengali Hindu community, who many observers would say have voted for the BJP more since 2014 on the promise of the CAA to be implemented in Assam. So clearly, two old-timers leaving the party. Remember, another minister of the Sonowal government, Sum Rong Hang, he was denied the party ticket and then he switched over to the Congress only 2 days back. So clearly, now BJP, while they have given tickets to 12 new faces, remember,
in
12 sitting
dropped,
MLAs have been dropped from the present team of MLAs who were elected in 2016.
All right, appreciate you for joining us. So with that update, we'll keep a close watch on all those political developments.